Hello everyone! I'm Clover. Welcome to my channel. Cheetos like me. I really like Cheetos. Crispy on the outside and juicy on the inside. This homemade tonkatsu is my favorite dish. Today, I use Cheetos instead of panko bread crumbs. First, I crush the Cheetos into small pieces. Next comes the more important part of preparing the pork for the tonkatsu. The meat needs to be pounded until soft. I marinate the meat with simple spices like pepper and salt. For 30 minutes to let the meat absorb the spices. I will crack an egg and beat it. Pour all-purpose flour into a bowl. And don't forget is crushed Cheetos. Dip the meat in flour, then egg, and cover with a layer of crushed Cheetos. Do the same steps until all the meat is gone. Fry the meat in a pan with oil. Looks so yummy! Delicious and crispy. I wish I could eat it every day. Thank you for watching. Please like and share to support me. I will bring more interesting videos.